Students will soon be departing the Hill for the holidays, but some are getting their holiday shopping done before going home. Citrus TV's Ms. Alina Egofopoulos visits one popular shopping destination.
The holidays are almost here, and Carousel Mall is filled with people getting in the holiday spirit. A variety of activities and shops have made Carousel Mall the ultimate destination for shoppers and families. Many kids lined up to take their traditional picture with Santa Claus, while their parents had the chance to donate money to the Salvation Army. Several SU students chose Carousel Mall over other shopping destinations like Marshall Street or downtown Syracuse to do their holiday shopping before they head home. Junior Haley Gibbs explains why.
Well, Carousel has a pretty big selection of stores, you know, and they're all right there rather than going downtown or to Marshall because they're all, you know, there, it's indoor. And basically, I really do like the selection, you know, there's tons of stores.
If you want to take your traditional photo with Santa or do some shopping for the family, you can get to Carousel Mall by either taking a bus outside Shine or by taking a cheap cab. For Citrus TV, Miss Elena Egofopoulos.